really. I was just taking a nap now, integrating to this beautiful wildlife on the Star Mountain. The rainbow is. Wow, all these beautiful plants. They're different from in the south. All these purple and pink plants, full wildlife. And I'm just here hearing all the bees pollinating the flowers. Pure silence and just this kind of like mini om. But yeah, I literally just got up now. Just laying here, just being connected with the earth to charge any stagnant energies and feel the earth's high vibration go into me. Yes, wow, it was, what a journey to arrive to here. I actually still have like 25 minutes to go up the mountain. I arrived here on the night that I left from the train station, and it was just really pure magic to meet all the different brothers that helped me get up here, and in the end ended up getting a taxi, which is just so funny. It's like, what a movie. And yesterday I just needed to land. Luckily I have like food and water, so yeah, I could just be. And I found this place in the moonlight, which was pretty much flat, so like everywhere else is like really rugged and bumpy. And then yesterday, after I was resting a bit towards sunset, I just went walking, and then like I heard the river flow, and I was trying to find the river, but then it was all covered with brambles, like these spiky plants where these blackberries grow on them. And yeah, then I saw a few people arriving and just said hello, welcome home. And I was finding so many quartz crystals, like wow. So yeah, look at these, like amazing. I couldn't help myself, I'm definitely a collector, but I also love like giving them as gifts. I don't know if you can really see. Yeah, it's really clear over here. Incredible. So yeah, I definitely collected some quartz crystals. And it's just incredible. The wildlife here is insane. Like, the ants are like this big, like super huge. And yeah, I'm amazed. I'm still like slowly landing. But guys, I have to let you know something, because today I found out that when I was at the train station and this guy was like opening my bag and taking everything out and putting it in the garbage and cutting the straps, like I pretty much thought I found everything, and I was like really in a rush because I just had a few minutes to get on the train. So this morning I found out, like I had this phone that I got, I just recently got it like less than a year ago, and I still had the box and I had the receipt from it, because you have a warranty, and like the bag, my camping equipment, like also had a warranty on the receipt. And I did have some like older phone that like wasn't really working anymore, but like one of them, the screen wasn't working, and then yeah, there was something with the other one, but I have like all my information on there. So yeah, that's missing. And on top of that, I had my passport in there, and that's gone too. And so yeah, this really sucks. This like, yeah, I'm trying not to let it get to me and just be really grateful and thankful, which I am, to be in this magical place. Of course, again, the duality of life, but it just seems like this like intense mission now that I have to do, and I definitely don't want to go back to the city again. This did happen before, so I think I have to like file a police report or something, and it's like 200 euros or more to get another passport, and this just seems like a burden. And I just feel like, you know, the free spirit in the earth, and a bit out of society, more or less. Just going to society to like give this pure, divine, charged energy. But yeah, I'm trying for it to not like get to me. So it was just like charging in the earth. But yeah, it just seems like something I have to deal with now. I know there's probably like a greater outlook on it. Yeah, so that's kind of what's on me. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the gathering today. Of course, not with all my things, but I also need to get some water. And I would love to just go into the river as well. So up by the gathering, like I saw from far away yesterday, there's a lot of tents, and that's probably the welcome center. And there they would have access to the river. And yeah, wow, it's just incredible here. Wow, these plants from the south, the sticky rose bush that I showed in my other video, which is amazing, and I make incense sticks. I was feeling to get more just for the journey, but I felt like, oh, I already have much stuff. But of course, you know, there's so many other plants here, they don't have it here. And of course, like, different regions of the country, there's different plants. But yeah, I'm gonna make my way slowly. Bring some music, bring some things that I would love to put in the giveaway for people, because that's also why I was having a lot of stuff. Because yeah, in this 12 years of traveling, there's some nice things that have like history, and they're just treasures that I just don't want to put in the garbage. Like, I would love it for someone to actually appreciate it. So I have some gifts. I'm like Santa Claus's little helper with a sack of toys. But yeah, see you around. I can't really record in the gathering, but I'll give you some sneak peeks, maybe where there's not really any people. I love us, and may you all enjoy.
You're my father. You're my lover. You are my friend.
Hey guys, I'm on my way to go to the gathering, also to find like the river source, but look what I found. I'm walking. Oh my gosh. A real skull.
You are the rivers. You are the mountains, Lord. You are the sun. You are the you.
seven seas. Just come up the water. Managed to do that, even though there's a string missing. It broke at the train station. Let's see. Alright guys, a little detour. Oh, look at these stones. Full power energy points. I was climbing a few yesterday, but now I'm on the way searching that maybe there is a river access in here that's not with thorns, but for sure there will be the gathering, but I just want to map out my options since I am the water goddess, obsessed with water. It's good to know all the locations. And I don't know if you can see this, but it's like everywhere it's glowing, or like there's the quartz crystal, so it's shimmering in the sun, the whole ground. I don't know if the camera can capture that, but it's so beautiful. I'm in the fairy tale land. But God is one, and I guys, I can hear the water. And I see this path probably from the goats or sheep. Something tells me to go down here. Oh, I'm such a wild child. What's going on, intuition? Here we go. Oh my god, I can see it. Yay, water! The animals definitely know. I love following their path, their tracks. You are calling. Also, I found these on the rocks, like the crescent. I'm not sure the name, but they go grow on the rocks and they grow where there's water. And you can eat it. Pure high vitamins. Love it. Oh man, there's always duality. Hey, I just like climb down up here and the coconut oil just smashed open. But at least it's still inside. But. I tell ya. Okay, luckily I have this bag that I put all the quartz crystals in for gifts for people. And I think this coconut oil should be savable. I was actually using it for alchemy, and I brought a bag with like delicious goodies to make. But also it's used for the skin, so I think I can save it. And then now just clean this up. All the shards of glass
Keep Mother Nature clean.
Luckily, there's no problems, only solutions. Here's a beautiful, delicious water. So fresh and clear. Can't even drink. Delicious, the mountain life. So happy. Set my soul free. It looks like the welcome center is over there. As it was in the beginning. Yeah. You're in me. And it makes me so happy. Feeling a little bit faint and dizzy, but I'll make it. And the battery's about to die, so to be continued. Wow, these rocks. Incredible free energy. Wow, this shiny white earth. Amazing. White sands. Oh, almost there. Look at this. See, this is how all the ground looks like. Shimmering. Oh, we're super rich, naturally.